Nice crit. Another nice crit. Holy shit. Holy fucking shit. Never thought I'd see a sub 6 gizmos on this channel. Hey Mash, yeah, it's fucking crazy. Bowie and Sarah both got crits on a gizmo with a 0% tile. But now this is going to happen. Oh shit. I meant to heal there. Yeah. I'm still a little stunned over the first split. But considering when I split, it was actually probably a 558. Because I split a little later than everybody else. And I wasn't even looking at the time when I hit the split button. Oh, probably. I hung out in there for a little bit, and I think he died 3 times to gizmos. They weren't really his fault, though. Like the bullshit turn order with the dodges. It was like me yesterday. Really? I'll save that for Jaha. Yeah, I was assuming the bat was going to kill Sarah. Just a little over 4 minutes. Yeah, Jaha is slow since he didn't gain agility on one level. Lovely. Losing time anyway. It was a good battle. Not a good start. Nice crit. A little bit more experience. Maybe that one damage helped. I was hoping she would have got level 3 by now. Hey, thanks for the host. How'd your runs go? You had to see the 559? Yeah, Bowie and Sarah both got crits on a gizmo on a 0% tile to end the fight. I wasn't paying attention to the timer and I probably split a little later, so it probably was like a 558 or something. Any mage? I think that would be Chaz. Oh, that's stupid. Turn order sucks sometimes. Yeah, I've had it for 3 months now. I've blown 3-4 potential sub 540 runs. So, sub 540 is going to happen sometime. It's just a matter of when I'm not being an idiot. I mean the day before? That was a Monday night run. I was only streamed for like 2 hours yesterday. Yeah, it's true. It's always forgetting the simple things. I could have probably saved the run by aggressing, but I don't want to waste time aggressing or whatever. And taking the chance definitely wasn't worth it. If it was like a marathon, I would have just, you know, aggressed from the battle, take like the 2, 3, 4 minutes time loss. Jeez. Should be a decent experience. Come on, Kazen. Nice crit. Didn't really trust the game right there. Those counters. Yeah, never trust the game. It's good advice. One. That's an alright grand seal, though. Mainly because of the gizmos. Like any other run, we're looking at like a 49 something. It would have been nicer if I would have had a better battle 6 and 7. Oh, fucking way she goes. And with this run, I'll like PB by less than a minute, and it'll just all be because of that one gizmo split. A little bit better than average. Thank you. Good double. Kiwi was a victim of bad turn order. Now, if Jaha could just get a turn. Should have probably just attacked the Hunter Goblin, really. Come on. It hurts a little. Kinda want Boy to get that experience. No freeze, that's very nice. Oh man. I was just about to split. Should be green. Losing Kiwi that early kind of hurt. Because I had to heal Bowie so damn much because of it. Hopefully the potion goes better today than yesterday. The timer was at, what, 116, and I was still trying to work on it. First try. That's better. Yeah, the bird did something right for once. Forgot to sell that. Kiwi wanted to get blazed up with somebody. The turn order could be a little more helpful. No. Wasn't expecting that. Jaha basically died to a crit on a counter. And Peter went after the right one. I wish Peter didn't move there. Nice turn order. Very nice. Kizan could have killed that, actually. It was a nice crit on the Hunter Goblin. Of course it would use freeze. Just a two. Good crit. This is gonna be a giant mess, isn't it? It's a good thing she's level 6. Back in the green. We dancing? Thank you. Really, Peter? It's pretty unfortunate. Things just move in the wrong direction. Yeah, I did. I always give the milk to Peter. Oh shit, I probably should have saved too. It's probably Rip Run. I find the milk kind of helps for the desert battle, or desert battles when he's on the 0% tiles. Nope. Okay. Oh, at least this run had the sub 6 gizmos. No, Rip Run.